Yo man, cheza nayo sasa. I'm recording.
Mwanaume tu angekuwa na bibi na watoto.
Anacheza kama ado.
Utameza simu.
Eta upo kwa nasa.
So, I'm interviewing you.
Yes, sir.
How have you found this come and see your...
I have seen and I have come.
I'm serious. Hey, man. Can you just tell us your experience about this come and see?
About the come and see program?
Yeah.
Oh, it's been wonderful with all the dogs and the cats.
Are like, woo-woo and...
Hey, goodness.
Yeah, man.
I can conclude that it's wonderful. Mm-hmm. It's nice. Mm-hmm. Mama.
And you, brother, keep quiet. How have you found this come and see workshop?
It has been awesome.
Awesome.
I think these are the last moments in Kenya. Mm-hmm. As we approach to fly to Zambia for the initial formation,
yes,
we pray that the Almighty may grant us to achieve our goals. Otherwise, it has been good to stay. We pray that we move on. Yeah.
And me, it's your boy Obiti. I found it so awesome being here in St. Patrick's, and I think I've been with brothers and. We have shared a lot. We are very happy. And there is one brother who is still playing with the dog.
Yes.
Yo, so, until we meet in the next video, it's your boy, Obiti.
Next workshop.